Hello.
Hi.
Hello. We have a very special guest. We've got Naomi.
You're going to say hello, Naomi?
Say hi.
Say hello.
Hello.
Say hello to Baba.
Hello.
And look at that dimple. How old are you?
Two.
You're two. Naomi is your beautiful granddaughter,
yes,
and you look after her on a Monday, and we're really lucky because she's going to help us with some singing today.
She is. You're going to sing, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, she loves to sing. And sometimes she helps to play Nana's harp, don't you?
That's great.
Yes.
Well, you know,
see, there you go.
Well, anyway. I was going to tell you something. Auntie Christine, there's a green hat there that I was going to show Naomi, because I want to say a big hello to everyone on the island of Harris. We got back last night. We did our Kitchen Cayley from the Harris Gin Distillery last week. I mean, there's got to be an upside
see,
now and again.
If there's a place to do it, that would be the best place on Earth.
Fantastic.
And a gin distillery on Harris.
The only problem was I was driving, so...
Oh, yeah.
But this
You mean
is...
your hubby didn't drive?
I just want to say hi to Shona and Leona, everyone at the Harris, Simon, everyone at the distillery. Thank you so much, but a big thanks to Emma for singing, and also Tosh for playing, Ian Angus. It was just wonderful to have a Cayley. Young Charlie on pipes. It was just really super.
Yeah.
And of course, we go over every year to play golf in the Harris Tweed Jacket Competition, or the Open. The golfer has won once.
Oh, very good.
Hello. Look what I won.
Isn't that a nice hat?
Yeah.
And you know,
like
I won. I was one of the team in the Texas Scramble.
Oh.
So
what colour is Fiona's hat?
What colour?
Green.
Oh.
She knows our colours, you know.
Very good. Very good. So are we going to sing a song?
Yeah, we're going to sing a song later, aren't we?
Yeah.
And you're going to come back and help us, aren't you?
Yeah.
You want to go off and play with some toys just now?
Yeah.
Yeah, good girl.
Okay. Well, go with Auntie Kirsty.
That's it.
Oh, it's so lovely. You are the best girl. You are just the best girl. Watch. It's so lovely to have her, because you would look after her on a Monday.
On a Monday and a Wednesday, yes.
Oh,
and
I'm seeing a halo there above your head, because she's really very good. Ishbel Grant says, hello Fiona and friends, and Michael Thomas is watching. Sheena Reid, hi, really enjoyed Harris concert. And Heather's trying to join us in the video. Heather's now not wanting to join us in the video. Frida Baxter, hello. Linda Green saying hello. Linda
hello,
watches
Frida,
all
hello, Linda.
The time.
Yes.
Fiona Gallimore, great to have you with us. And Jamie Sutherland, evening girls.
Oh, very good. Hello, Jamie.
Girls is good. We accept girls.
Yes, oh, we love being girls. And we accept
gin.
Copious amounts.
Particularly Harris. We're very happy with a Harris gin. Marjorie Cool, Alan and Jude Douglas, and Fiona Smith from Derbyshire. Wonderful. Kate from Red Deer, my word, in Canada. Craig Wilson, evening, from Eat on the Green. Hello.
He's
in Edinburgh, but hi. Anne Houston, lovely Anne. Irene Park from Harris. Hello, Irene. And Debbie Whitsley. Tahir Ali, hello my friend, how are you? I'm very well, and you too. Nanti Skade from Ontario, wonderful. We've got people coming in from all over the world.
Yes.
Hello from Palm Beach.
Palm Beach. Hello, Palm Beach.
Kate
you know,
Kennedy's
we've had brilliant weather to rival yours until today, and it was a downpour, but it's been very hot here.
And Sheila is in USA. And Robert, Mary, and Susan Cameron. It's wonderful. A very good evening from Jimmy Guild. Ryan Elder. Hi, ladies. Good to see you both.
Good.
Great from Jenny. And Chris Curry.
John Bett. Hello.
Gone yourself. Hannah Bateman, I'm ready to listen to your lovely singing. Does that mean be quiet and start singing?
Probably.
Yeah. It has been said that we can speak.
I know. We speak a lot.
Deny that. No.
Oh, we'll make a boat here.
Excellent. He'll be giving us a clue later. He's reclining at the moment.
Yes.
Lovely to have you in the kitchen.
Thank you so much.
Quite a long time.
It has actually. We've been on holiday and doing different things, haven't we? Enjoying the summer.
You were up in Cairnbulg at the weekend. Were you at the weekend?
Game day. Where I come from.
Yeah. You were up there at the weekend.
Yeah, because it was the Game Day Creatives weekend. So there are lots of artists and people who make things like jewellery and glass and lots of patchwork sewing, all sorts of different things like that. And they were all displaying their work. And it's kind of like an open studio type thing. And you can go around and there's a wee trail that you follow. And I was teaching harp and doing a wee concert yesterday. So thank you, all of you who came to the concert. It was really nice. And that was in aid of the little schoolie, as we call it. It used to be the infant school in Gardensend. And now it's like a community hub. It's been gifted to the village, but it continually needs
maintenance. And how lovely to have music and craft.
And all of that.
Dare I ask, was there any gin?
No.
You see, where I was, there, I mean, we were on the island of Paris.
Lots of tea and home bakes, though.
That's true. You definitely need those. Oh, well, the weather has been brilliant on the East Coast. We went to Harris, actually. We had fantastic. Some magnificent weather, but we also had that wonderful inclement sort of weather that you... it's the wind.
One day in seven. Okay.
Well, we had two days in seven.
Gosh.
And then we came back here. Look at it now.
I know. It's been brilliant, actually, on the East Coast here. In fact, it was 31 degrees on one of the days, which is almost like too hot.
Unbearable. You know?
Yeah, a little bit too hot.
We were maybe the other way around. You're 31. I think we had 13. Yeah. I think that was what. So someone is listening from Dublin, from Malahide in Dublin. Sorry, I just missed that there. John McLaughlin, lovely to have you. Stuart McKenzie, love and hugs from Helensburgh. Stuart lives in Ukraine, had to move to Poland with family. Looking forward, hopefully. Stuart is stepson of Uncle Jimmy Logan.
Okay, yes. Uh-huh.
And so great family connection. Yes. So yeah. I'm looking forward to it. Margaret Edwards, hello to you both and the golfer sitting in the kitchen watching with my daughter having a girly day. Great, Margaret.
Lovely. Well, I love
that. We're kind of having a girly...
We're having a bit of a girly day.
So from gin and Harris and golf and all of that, what should we sing?
Well, we've just done the boaty rounds.
Yeah.
We could keep with a boaty. We could keep with that theme. You asked me to sing Come Are You Fisher Lasses.
I would love
that. Will I do that?
Yes.
Because also that mentions Gamery. So then we'll kind of pass Gamery on.
Do you do this with the harp or without?
No, I do it without.
Yes. I mean, maybe for some of our watchers who are faithful to this, they may well know, but tell a little bit of the background of the song. Well, I just get a request.
Okay, so this song that I'm going to sing is all about the herring girls. They were the girls who followed the herring fleet, and they used to process the herring. They used to gut them and pack them in barrels and everything. And so this is a call to come, are you fisher lassies? That just means all you girls who are coming to work on the herring. And they go down to Yarmouth, and that's the place to see the herring. But they also travel all the way down the coast, from Stornoway all the way down, usually Lerwick. The east coast, and Lerwick, yes.
Don't forget Lerwick.
There's lots of place names mentioned in the song, so look out for those. And it actually mentions Gamery. It's one of the few songs that actually mentions
Gamery. Is it a Ewan McCall song?
It is. It was written by Ewan McCall, who wrote it in his singing the ballads season. It was in the 60s, I think, he wrote it, and the radio ballads.
Well, you know, it's his daughter-in-law's birthday today.
Who's
a very great friend of mine, Kerry Harvey Piper, who's married to Callum McCall, son of Ewan McCall.
Okay.
I was going to say a big shout out to Kerry, happy birthday to you. And so this song is perfect because it was her father-in-law.
So it was. So, happy birthday. Oh, come on, you fisher lassies, I and come a while with me. The Cairn, Bulgan, Gamery, and the Inveralachy, the Bucky, and the Aberdeen, and all the country room. Where I want to gut the head, and where I want to Yarmouth too. You rise up in the morning with your bundle in your hand. Be at the station early, or you'll surely hate to stand. Tack plenty to eat, and a kettle for your tea. Or you'll surely do a hunger before you get to Yarmouth Quay. It's early in the morning, I late into the night, and times a captain chop it, and the look an unca set, and you'll greet like a bairn when you put them in the bree, and you'll wish you were a thousand mile away for Yarmouth Quay. There's coopers there and curers there, and buyers can eat chills. There's lassies at the pickling eye and others at the creels, and you'll wish that the fish had been all left in the sea by the time you finished gutting herring on the Yarmouth Quay. I've gutted fish in Lerwick, I in Stornoway and Shields. I've worked along the Humber amongst the barrels and the creels. Whitby, Grimsby, I've travelled up and down, but the place to see the herring is the quay at Yarmouth Toon. So come on, you fisher lassies, I and come a while with me. The Cairn, Bulgan, Gamely, and for Inveralachy, the Bucky, and for Aberdeen, and now the country room. We're a what to gut the head, and we're a what to Yarmouth Toon. Aye, the place to see the heron is the quay at Yarmouth Toon.
Excellent, great.
There's a lot of words. There's a lot of words. I think I even missed that verse, so apologies for that.
There's a whole swathe of the country there.
Yes, it is.
But actually, I mean, the golfer could give you the absolute lowdown of the being steeped in the fishing industry.
Absolutely.
You two have great connections from that.
Yes.
From your father and your...
Oh, on both sides, actually. Both sides. Fathers, grandfathers, great-grandfathers, but also in the women's side. So yes. This is at like more of a women's song.
Yeah.
And of course, the men went to the sea to catch the fish. So the whole family would have been involved in the fishing industry. You know?
And what reminds me, I mean, this is like Push to Bail, mouth music.
Yes.
Because
yes.
You wouldn't be expected to accompany that on the hark. I mean, it would be a bit no. Like... I mean, because that is exactly what on the West Coast.
Yes.
In many ways, to alleviate the boredom or just jobs that were a bit tedious, if you had music that actually had great rhythm like this and good snappy words.
Exactly. Yeah. And I don't think, I mean, it wasn't sung by the Fisher Lasses themselves, per se. It was written about them, but it was to kind of mimic their actions because they gutted so fast, you know? Yeah. And there was always that rhythm when they did the gutting.
Gilling and gutting and packing.
Yes. And so I think Ewan McCall has really captured that rhythmic action and, of course, the whole story of it.
Yeah. I was listening actually to a Ewan McCall song called The Joy of Living while I was, I can't get it out of my head. I'm definitely going to learn it because Callum McCall, he also sings it. Beautiful. I mean, what a writer to write songs like The First Time Ever I Saw Your Face, Ewan McCall wrote, but also Roberta Flack had a huge hit with it. But to write The First Time Ever I Saw Your Face about Peggy Seeger, and it's about the first time ever he saw her face, to
this sort of thing.
Yes.
And of course, he did a lot of research. He interviewed loads of fishermen and the girls and all of that. So he really got the background of the story. Yeah, but great. I think it's great the way it sort of motors along.
It does. So I'm going to say a quick hello to a couple of people I made notes for. A special hello. Oh, yes, we can do that one. Oh. Where am I? Yes. I wanted to say other birthday wishes to Martin Chilverstainer, Charlie Wilson. A big thank you again to Harris Jin, and get well soon to Margaret McLaren from her son Mark. I think Margaret has been unwell for some months now in Invergordon, so best wishes, Margaret. I know you tune in all the time, and it's just lovely to have you with us, so great. Get well soon. And also a big hug and get well soon to Billy Dale's Auntie Kate Mackay from Melness. And we've met Auntie Kate, and again, she's been struggling a wee bit, but she is recovering, so get well soon, Auntie Kate. Anne Houston, we've got a request for you later on, and there's a few more here, but we can do them later. But I think for now, what would be nice, will we do the time?
Yeah.
We'll do this for everyone.
Was that the right key for you?
That's about right. So we thought maybe a love song, and sticking with the island theme and the having just been on the island of Harris, we're going to Tyree now, another beautiful island. We're blessed with all these beautiful islands.
And before you start, I'd like to give a wee shout out to my friend Maggie, who's actually lent me her harp. I came away and left my harp in Cambry. I don't know what I was thinking. How did you do that? Yeah, I know. Anyway, it's quite safe. But I had to go and borrow my friend's harp. So thank you, Maggie, for the loan of your harp.
Well, you're making a damn good job of it, if I may say. I mean, someone else's harp, it can be easy to...
It takes a little bit getting used to somebody else's harp, but we'll do our best.
Well, will I just start? Oh,
Songs.
Oh, they're lovely, aren't they? Actually, West Coast, because the Boaty Rouse, or the mm-hmm. Boaty Rouse is an East Coast song, a big shout out to all our friends from the East Coast who are up in Harris. Oh, Belinda and Alistair Dixon, and lovely Jim and Margaret Wood, who are over from Connecticut. Oh, and Libby and Neil, and Elaine, and Claire. Elaine, our friend Elaine, won the Harris Tweed jacket. So, yes. Fantastic. So we had lots and lots of friends there, and it was so lovely. Now we've got a very special friend coming in.
Oh, yes. We're going to sing, aren't we, Naomi?
Are you going to come and sing, Naomi?
Oh, yes, she is.
You Let's are so it. Beautiful. Let me put you up here.
Yeah. Can you see yourself on telly? Look. Give everybody a wave.
Ah. You say yeah. Hi. Hello. And hello. And you help Nana a lot, don't you, with singing?
So we're going to sing some of her favourite songs.
Okay.
We're going to sing Chick Chicky Chick Chicky Chicken, aren't we, first of all?
Yes.
And then we'll do, we all know them all, so
okay.
We're going to go into a rainbow, and then we're going to go to Alla Bally, and then we'll finish off with Twinkle Twinkle, shall we?
Yes. That sounds
four
good.
Songs. Shall we do them all?
And I'm going to say, hi, Genevieve, Vivian and Sterling.
Listen with your eyes and sing.
This yet, right, but this okay. is a song about two little fishes.
Yeah.
Have you ever had a little fish?
Yeah.
Well, I'll sing you this one. How I love my two little fishes. My two little fishes are simply delicious. I don't care for money in the bank. As long as I can watch my little fishes in a tank. They never bark or bite or waken me at night. They're happy as a fish can be. And they're never any bother, for my fishes love each other and they both love me. Bum, bum.
Yay!
A lovely man called Ian Gourley wrote that song many, many years ago in Glasgow. And when I was a little girl, he used to sing it to me. And I loved when I had two little goldfish swimming around in the pool. But you've got a special dolly with you, don't you, that you love? What's your dolly's name?
Daisy.
Daisy.
This is
Daisy.
Look.
Is this one Daisy?
This is Daisy. Yes, this is Daisy.
And so this is your favourite one, isn't it?
Nana knitted this for her when she was very, very small, didn't
Nana
we?
Knitted it?
Yeah,
Nana knitted it. You are something else. Excuse
so this
me.
Is the this is the favourite. So we'll do one more song. Shall we sing to Daisy?
Daisy, give me your answer to. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle belt.
all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford the carriage, but you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two.
Yes, well done. Yay! Everybody see Daisy.
There is
off the
Daisy.
You get to say bye bye.
Bye bye.
Oh, bye bye. Okay.
You and are you the go. Best girl. Yeah. You are so good.
Yeah. And how? Tell Auntie Fiona, how old are you?
How old two. Are you now?
You're two.
Two.
You're two. Yeah, wait, but you'll soon be. What comes after two?
Wait,
one, two.
What will you be after two? You'll be
one, two.
Free.
Free, yes.
And you're a big girl for spree, aren't you?
Yeah.
And are you hoping to have a party?
Yeah.
And sing songs?
Oh, she'll have a party
with
and
you
sing
and
songs
Nana.
At Nana anyway.
And maybe play the harp. The clarsa. Yeah. You're going to be very good at that, aren't you?
Yeah.
Well, thank you for coming and singing. This is the best thing to have you on our kitchen concert.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you had a nice time, Naomi? Yes, okay.
Yes, and been good. So good. You are such a good girl. Do you want to play with Auntie Christine now? For a bit. And then you can go. There we go. You can step over there. There we go. Well done, Neil. You must be very proud.
Of course I am.
You're very proud.
I'm told Nana's proud.
I know. All these nanas and grandmas and omas out there, you know.
Yeah.
There's nothing quite like it. There's nothing like quite like it. Let me say hello to a few folk. People have... Oh, yes, you want a word. Yes, the golfer would like to give you a word. What is
Very
it?
Very simple. In 1969, three men landed...
It sounds too long.
Three men landed on the moon.
In 1969, three men landed on the moon.
Buzz Aldrin, Neil Armstrong walked on the moon. One stayed in the module. What was the name of the man who stayed in the module?
So, what was the name of the man who stayed in the module? So there was Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, they got out of the...
Yeah, and walked.
We should be doing... who was the third man staying? That is the question from the golfer, which we will look for after the next song. Thank you, Frieda Baxter. She is saying well done to Naomi. So, I want to say hello. Which one?
For your friend.
Oh, yes. For Anne, yes. Well, we'll do this one for Annie. I'll say hello to Kate Coleman in Canada. It's just after 11 o'clock in the morning. John McNaughton, hello. Marlene Spencer, Liz Calder, Maureen Ritchie, Elma McGugan, Kathleen Heary, Christine Hopkins, Karen and Jodie DeRamo, and John Lee, your pal John Lee.
Tinky Winky.
And he doesn't like being called Tinky Winky, so he will not. Thank you for that. My dear friend Anne Houston in Tane.
We've got an answer.
Oh, we've got an answer.
Michael Collins.
Very good.
Michael
Very
Collins.
Good. That was Margaret.
Margaret,
Ross.
Yes.
Got that one.
So Michael Collins was the man who
stayed in the module
while the others walked on the moon.
Yeah.
Well done, Margaret.
Oh, and here's another lady got it as well at the same time. Catherine Bell got it.
Yeah.
Because it takes a minute.
The golfer's saying,
so.
Well done.
Yes.
Well done, well done. So, I haven't done this before, but it's a special request for my lovely and dear friend Anne Houston in Tane. And she said, is it too late to request this? It's never too late. Oh, Leslie Crerar is also saying Collins. Doris McCorkendale, hello from Largs. And because I'm doing it in another key, I'll just do it.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Somewhere over the rainbow. Song it's that kind lovely. Of crosses all ages and all stages.
I know, it's a beautiful song.
Really lovely. And I hope you enjoyed that. And I know that it will give her a lot of comfort. She lost a very dear friend. And like lots of all of us over this last time, there's struggles. And,
yes, absolutely. And we have lost friends during that time.
Songs, I don't know, songs help us.
Well, they're very healing, that's one thing, yeah. And even sad songs are healing, you know? Sometimes you need those sad songs.
Well, this afternoon earlier, I was singing to a lovely group. Ed Perlman and his wife Dorothy are over from the States, and down in Neil Seldar's studio, we had a lovely couple of hours. And one of the gentlemen, I think, from Connecticut, I think he said, sing me a sad song. I don't know, there's no problem singing sad songs. We know how to sing sad songs. Well, thank you so much, everyone, for shout out. Oh, I missed who you were wanting to shout out. Send it again. Claire Louise, lovely concert tonight. Claire Louise Chamberlain, Warrior. Claire Louise Chamberlain, I will sing Warrior for you sometime soon. Requesting Warrior, but Irene doesn't know Warrior, but...
Claire, somebody loves my necklace. Thank you.
Frank Comby, thanks, Fiona and Irene. They're all saying brightening up on Monday.
Thank you.
Claire Louise, how about I look out Warrior? Warrior is a song that we took Claire's words and Neil Seldar and I wrote the song. Claire is having a conference in October, which is to really help people who have suffered abuse. Very difficult, very... A very difficult
topic and subject to write about.
And Claire is a champion, and part of the healing through her conference, she pulled together various people to write songs. Mm-hmm. And we took Claire's words and we wrote Warrior. It's quite some song, and I need to play it to...
Yeah, I don't know it at all.
I promise Claire I will do it soon. It's your words and... our interpretation, and look out for Clear Path Conference.
Clear Path Conference.
I think we all in our lives know someone who's struggled with this. And the other thing to look out for is we're coming on the road, and I've asked Irene, and I've got to give her the dates, but somebody, hopefully somewhere, will put up dates. We're going to the Piping Centre in Glasgow. We're going to Theatre Royal in Dumfries. We're going to Elgin, to the town hall, and we're going to Inverness Cathedral in September and October. It's all on my website. The information is there. I'm hoping to persuade Irene to come along to a couple of them if she can, depending on the dates. Frank as well. Frank is keen. Neil will be doing some.
Perfect. So it's a kitchen concert on the road.
Concert on the road. It'd be lovely. Fantastic. Lovely to have your company. Are we going to finish? Is there something we could finish off with?
Well, we were kind of sort of in children's mode, kind of lullaby-ish. How about Coorie Doon?
Coorie Doon. That would be lovely. That would be lovely. I think we all need a bit of cooling dune.
Yes.
Oh, 22nd of September for Glasgow. Thank you, Brian. That is really good. 22nd in Glasgow at the Piping Centre. So it's the 23rd of September in Dumfries at the Theatre Royal. And we've got a local band, a wonderful singer coming to join us. My memory's like a sieve right now, so I'm not... There's posters, there's everything. I'm not good at the tech stuff, as we know, but it's all on. Anne's going to come to Glasgow and Inverness. That's fantastic. Please come along. Share this.
I might even make it.
Oh, the golfer's even going to make it.
Well,
I won't get too excited. He said, I won. This is a lovely one to finish with. For joining us. Irene, thanks for coming, as always, to the kitchen.
A pleasure,
it's
my
so
pleasure.
Lovely, and well done with your friend's heart, given...
It's like the first time you go into another car, you know, it's like, ooh, where's the wipers? Where's the...
well, of that, the levers, I'm not used to. Sorry?
I'm way too much expensive.
Well, I think the golfers are way too much expensive. I'm sure you needed all to know that because we won't eat. We just came back from holiday. There is no food in the house. Thank you so much, Eunice says, and Amanda Keith and Effie McLean. Lovely selection, she says. Catherine Nicholson. And what a wee star Naomi was. Such a lovely wee cutie. Absolutely. Fiona Aldridge. Lovely. Thank you, Fiona. And Marguerite DL, perfect. Elma McCougan, well done, girls. Another great night. Tina Faulkner, elders, have a lovely holiday. Tina with all the elders clan. Niels, thank you for today. Thank you for a great evening. Maureen Noble, Christine, Kay Whelan. Oh, that's lovely to have you with us. Leslie, brilliant. I haven't seen you for too long, Leslie. I don't know what's happened to the last year or two. Don't know. John Conroy, Granite City. I need to see you too. Doris McCorkendale, lovely song to finish. Brian Green, take care and keep singing. And she's going to say night night.
Yes.
Will you say night night to everybody? Say bye bye.
I'll let you blow a kiss on the telly.
I'll blow one to you. Lovely, lovely to have you with us. Bye from Naomi.
We're getting a little bit tired.
Getting
now.
A wee bit tired. Yes. Bye. Hi from Elgin. Oh, Isabel, hope to see you in Elgin. Tell all your friends. Come and see me in Elgin. We want to have you there. Bye, Neil Strachan. Lovely to have you. Bye for now. Next, see you next time. Bye. Only heard one song and it was lovely, says Anne. But you can watch on YouTube. Go to YouTube. Oh, night night, says Leslie. Night night.
Night night.
Night, Liz. Night, David. I'm ready for a gin. I don't know about you.
No, better not.
Hazel and Kay.
What are you doing?
Kay sing bye, Naomi. Yes. Kay sing bye. Bye. Oh, getting tired.
Getting tired now.
Bye.
I'm going to go and see Mummy and Daddy.